Hello and welcome to Lounge Hits. I'm your host today, Sebastian Rodriguez. Today we are interviewing Lisa Lynn from Tampa Bay FM. Thank you so much for being on the program today.
Thank you. I'm so glad to be here tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so right now we're just going to play a soft, really fast song so that, you know, we could get things prepared here. And thank you so much, everyone, for listening to Lounge Hits.
As long as you live, someone who loves you tender like I do. You'll never find, no matter where you search, someone who cares about you. It'll take the end of all time, someone to understand you like I do. You'll never find the rhythm, the rhyme, all the magic we shared, just us two. Another love like mine, someone who needs you like I do. You'll never see what you found in me. You'll keep searching and searching your whole.
You're gonna miss my loving.
Hello and welcome to Lounge Hits. I'm your host today, Sebastian Driguez. Today we are interviewing Lisa Lynn from Tampa Bay Fm. Thank you so much for being on the program today.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm glad to be here.
It's an honor to have you today with us. Okay, so we're just going to start with the questions because I think we started a little late today.
Okay.
How long have you been doing the radio business for?
Oh, my goodness. I started off as being a fan of an online radio station for about 6-7 years. I've probably been DJing maybe a year.
Oh, maybe. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And do you plan on doing the same thing 5 years from now?
I would think so. I mean, I enjoy it. It's fun. I'm a social person. I like talking to my elementary friends all on social media, like the friends I meet in other countries, and yeah. I love music. So I could be. Mm-hmm. I enjoy it.
Yeah. Oh, okay. And do you like the radio business a lot?
Yes, I'd say I do. I mean, there's a lot more to it than what I know, but I do enjoy online radio, and I think it's fun, and
yeah,
I think it's really great. It's very interesting, and it's just awesome.
Okay, we're going to take a really fast song break after 3 questions, so that you know, and now we finished a little early, so we're just going to play a song really fast.
Okay.
And we just got, actually, hi Amanda, welcome to Lounge Hits. We just got a request from her. Welcome. It is Robert Holmes, Pina Colada. Oh my gosh, what a great song. So thank you so much, Amanda, for being with us today on Lounge Hits. It's an honor to have you with us today. And now Robert Holmes, the Pina Colada song.
I was tired of my lady, we'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña colada, my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña colada. My own lovely lady.
said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I look for. Come with me and escape.
Hello and welcome to Lounge Hits. I'm your host today, Sebastian Rodriguez. We are interviewing Lisa Lynn from Tampa Bay FM. Thank you so much for being on the program today.
This is great. Thank you. I'm really glad and happy to do this interview. This is fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Okay, so let's get, you know, back to the questions.
Okay.
What do you do on your radio station? Like, on your station?
Well, I have shows Monday and Wednesdays at 8 p.m. called Monday Variety Live and Wednesday Variety Live.
Yeah.
And basically, I try to play a lot of 70s, 80s, or remixes. I really like remixes a lot, club hits. Am I experiencing that a lot? No, but, you know, I like finding music, and, you know, that's what I basically do. I play whatever I can, or I'll ask a friend what they like, but...
Yeah, Oh, okay. And do you get a lot of listeners on your shows on Monday and Wednesday?
At times. I've noticed some increase, and it makes me really happy, so I'm really excited about that.
Yeah.
Especially on the catch-up shows.
Mm-hmm.
After I have a show, it's usually a lot more listening afterwards, so it's really awesome.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. And, I love saying this question to people because, you know, we all do make mistakes in life. It's like a thing that we do every single day. But have you made any mistakes on air? You know, people love live air, you know. They love that because they get to hear mistakes that are happening.
Yeah, yes. Are you asking what mistakes I've made?
Yeah, because I love asking people that because we all make mistakes. Like, for example, I one time left the microphone on, which that wasn't a good story. So, yeah. Well, yeah, you could just go back to what you're going to say.
Well, I was going to say, yes, I have left the mic on, and you could hear my dog barking at times. So I made him a mascot. He's on Spreaker 2 as Max Flora Pup. You know, because he kept barking all the time, or I left it on, or the best mistake I've ever made, the worst, I used to be on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but now Monday and Wednesday, so when I'd be Wednesday, I'd be like saying, I would always get it mixed up, like, welcome to Tuesday Variety Live, or I'd screw the days of the week up.
Yeah.
I've gotten a lot better.
Okay, we're just going to go to a really fast song break, okay?
Sounds great.
Okay, and, oh my gosh, I love it. We're getting listeners today. I don't know if it's your listeners or something.